of the establishment of the Apostolic Carmel Congregation in India. The Apostolic Carmel Congregation was established on 19th November 1870. It was founded in Bayonne, France on 16th July 1868 by Mother Veronica of the Passion. Mother Veronica was a holy and dedicated woman who was inspired by God to start a congregation devoted mainly to the education of the youth. It was on 19th November 1870 that three sisters landed in Mangalore and started the St. Anne's School for Girls. Mother Veronica had fulfilled the purpose God had called her for, a Carmel for the mission. Following her footsteps, the Apostolic Carmel sisters continue the work of education through their various institutions. We will now listen to some beautiful sayings of Venerable Mother Veronica, the foundress of the Apostolic Carmel Congregation.
There is a pardon for every sin.
Put your trust in God alone and not in man.
I did not desire anything else but the will of God.
Be of good courage, and the darkness of the night will pass, and then joy comes in the morning.
It's good for me that thou hast humbled me.
Be faithful to the grace which our Lord gives you.
Poor are always the most generous.
Mother Veronica, we sing to you a song of thankfulness, sincerely true. You search God's holy will on life's way that brought forth fruit.